India sees a very important role for itself in the pharmaceutical sector. We consider this as a knowledge-based industry where we have a lot of inherent strengths. Inherent strength in terms of qualified professionals, manpower, in terms of the facilities that we have created over the years, both training as well as technology. The research and development is also a very, very important aspect of the whole thing, and a strong base of the chemical industry and the chemists, people with the chemical background. So all these five factors put together make a very natural case for a strong pharmaceutical industry. And our pharmaceutical industry is driven by our national concerns. We have to look after almost 1,200 million population, 1.2 billion of population. We have to provide them not only health care, a good health care, but also a health care which is affordable and accessible, which is a challenge. And therefore, Indian pharmaceutical industry finds a very important role for itself for the global pharmacy market.
Drug regulations is always a dynamic process. Okay, so whatever the regulations the particular country have, that need to be updated or amended from time to time as technological development takes place. Okay, as the any patient safety issues arises. So some product today may be having proper efficacy and everything, maybe after 5 years we will come to know that some adverse event or some patient safety problems arise. So then you need to change you need to take action as per that information available then. So we are continuously amending or updating the regulations to ensure the patient safety, to see that the drugs are safe, to see that the drugs are efficacious, to see that the drugs are quality as prescribed under our Indian regulatory system.
I would say the industry from India is extremely well poised when you talk of the generic market and the support that it provides to partners globally. The market's got more mature and the industry in India has got more mature as well. We found and we find continuously that support and supply of APIs from India is continuously on the increase on one hand, but in addition to that, there's also a continuous and significant increase on finished formulations coming out of India. And this is only slated to expand and grow. We clearly believe that the last few years where we had a significant expansion and growth from India to the supplies to the global market is going to continue. And I think as long as there is a very clear service that's provided, which is at the right time, at the right cost, and with the right quality, this opportunity is only continuing to grow.